بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In this exercise, we will see how to update and how to delete from table. Now, update and delete are both from data manipulation language. The ones from data definition language regarding updating the structure of table or dropping the tables called alter and drop. These are data definition language. This is for you to notice. Now, how to update table? We use the statement update table. Let's have film. Now the new value, use set length equal 200. You can give it where clause. Now if I put set length equal 200, now all films length will be 200. Update film, there is no table, set length equal 200. This will update all films length and set it to 200 minutes. If I want to update a particular movie, I might use where film ID equal 89. When I run this statement, one row updated. If I go to film and see the movie 89, which is in row 11, now its length is 200 now. I can roll back and refresh and it's back to 63. This is how to update a table. You can think of a more complex or combined statement, but this is the basic syntax: update and set. Update table, set the new value. To delete from table, I want to delete. Use delete command. I will use delete from film. This statement will delete everything from film table. There's nothing would be left there. If you want to delete a particular row, you can state it where film ID equal 89. If I run this statement, one row deleted, I refresh this. Now I don't have 89, but I can roll back. Refresh it again, I do have 89. This is all regarding update and delete, the basic syntax. To go further, you need to practice more and read more from the Oracle documentation. Thanks.